Sun against Ichigo-san. That's a pretty unusual matchup, by the way, because we have Zato against Nago. This is going to be pretty awesome, though. Okay, nice winner's final right there. Yeah.
And the loser semifinals will be Uni against Kimu.
Exactly.
So Ramlifall against Giovanna. And Iwasi against Zero.
Exactly.
So Potemkin against Zero is Nagomo.
Exactly. They're letting play the animation. I love it. I love it when people do this, actually. So that's pretty cool.
It's the winner finals. You have to see, like, those animation.
Exactly.
Cheering you up.
Yeah.
Preparing you, like, pumping you up before that big game.
Exactly. Versus
the winner
Nagori.
Will go to the grand final.
Exactly.
Let's go, Hajime!
Okay. So you can see that, Kari is trying to really, like, prevent Nago from getting too close for obvious reasons. Okay, very nice
burst,
bait
from
the burst. Okay. Okay, nice command grab.
Keep him in the corner right now. Ichigo doesn't have any solution. He has to take the mix-ups right now.
Yeah.
And
okay, nice. Damn.
Bambino,
that pressure, that endless pressure. Very nice stuff from Kari Kitata. Okay. Right away. Okay.
He wants any right by, I think, in the fight, but unfortunately, that's the trade, so he has to wait a bit more. Use the burst right now.
Did you see
he
this?
Wants that round.
He saw right away how he sent Eddie right, like, quickly on Nagoriyuki, and Ichigo was able to, like, punish, like, Eddie even before he was sent towards him. It's crazy. Good stuff.
Yeah, but the spikes start to get Ichigo right now. 1-0, Karakita right now. And he's
nice
keeping
command
up with the
grab.
Pressure and the command grab. Yeah, really good job. Like, he's really pressuring Ichigo right now.
And counter hit. Okay,
can confirm.
Yeah. Okay, now it's my turn, says Ichigo was able to bait the burst and this the life of is gonna melt. Look at this. You don't have any life left. Where are you going? Stay here. okay, very nice. Yeah, and now he sandwiched. Okay, another grab. Yes, like cheeky grab right there.
Roman Council grab.
Yeah.
Good job. Good reaction on that jump. Get the Blue Roman Council off. Get the grab.
Okay, here we go. You have Nagori Yuki sandwich. D-command grab right there. The schmix.
The schmix, man.
Okay, I think, he still has his Eddie. Okay, the invite hill.
Okay, Eddie is gone.
Very, my god. Fukio into grab, of course.
It's
crazy. Okay, nice spikes from Eddie. Eddie is down. Eddie's down.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Okay, very nice. Eddie is back now.
Okay.
And Eddie is back out. Okay, here we go. Again, he did it. This is definitely not on purpose. This is definitely on purpose.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, he's really waiting. Yeah, I think when they're all playing like that long range neutral, he's really waiting for it.
You can see that Ichigo is really aware of the matchup. He knows the matchup, definitely. Oh, okay, nice frog. Could catch the Nagoriki in the air, but on defense, but still got him where he wanted it. Got the.
He's back.
Yeah, into heavy. Into a hard knockdown. Okay, very nice burst. Right now, Eddie is gone. Ichigo gonna do? Very nice air grab. Here we go,
enough.
And Eddie's back. Yeah, it's not enough, actually. But Eddie is out, so it's Schmix time and chip time, actually. I think Nago didn't have any. Yeah, Nago was out of.
No more tension.
Exactly. He had
Can't
to take the.
Defense anymore.
This was basically a 100% death situation. Very nicely done by Karikita-san. Okay, Fukio
really
into
awareness too, I think. Keeping on the pressure until the tension is gone so he can cheat him. Like nothing Ichigo could do right now.
Yeah. Okay, very nice damage right there. Gonna get the wall break into the positive bonus. Too much
range.
But still, look at this, look at the damage. Yeah, half of your bar is gone, man. Yeah, it's gonna hurt.
But if he didn't burst, like, it would have been worse, I think.
Of course.
He recognizes the situation, like, you have to
the cheeky Fukio into the grab.
It's gonna kill,
my god.
Yeah.
It's so crazy. Good job from Ichigo. Very nice. Nicely done. Yeah, still holding his own now.
There is a fight.
Yeah, definitely.
It's 100% correct.
Yeah, it's not one-sided at all, Oh, here you go. Closest, closest. Fukio into grab again. You can see that Ichigo doesn't want to... Well, he doesn't use the command grab very often. He actually resorts to using the grab, rather. I don't really know why, actually. Because it's not... He got, like, blood burst several times, so... Might be a better idea to use the command grab sometimes. Well, I don't know. I really don't know anything about the matchup, though.
Yeah, I see. Okay, really
this is gonna. Yeah, this should be. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chip damage.
Chip damage.
One round apiece.
Doesn't want to use his tension. He had tension. Like, yeah. He could have falsely.
What is it with Nago players who don't want to use the. Not the tension, but the burst as well? Because Ichigo also doesn't use burst quite often, if I'm correct, actually. Okay, very nice counter right
with
there.
6 speed, yeah.
Yeah. Again, Eddie got chipped right there. Not chipped, but got picked up right there. Nice contest from Karikita-san. Naucha! Eddie got...
Eddie's gone again, and the burst got... A punish, and now he's in the corner. A lot of pressure, a lot of chip damage is too. Right now, for Karakita, good confirm for the overdrive, and it will break the wall, I think, this overdrive, maybe not.
Yeah, not gonna be able to kill, but at least has the hard knockdown. Okay, Dokomiteru, where are you looking at? What are you looking at? Okay, Eddie's out, here comes the Schmix, unfortunately was grabbed before he could do anything. Nice awareness from Ichigo, who actually calc is really good, yeah. Could be input consistency with grab versus bite, yeah, probably. I do try to avoid Dragon Punch commands, but that's because I suck at doing it on demand. Yeah, that might be a plausible explanation, actually. Oh, here we go. Stay in the corner. I don't want you out, because if you're out, Eddie is out. And if Eddie is out, then trouble is coming. Okay, Eddie, two pikes. Okay, here we go. Yeah, Nago's close.
Pressure right now. Yeah. It's hard for Karakita. He's under a lot of pressure since the second
finally
match.
Finally get
right
out
now.
Of the... Oh, and here you go, Blood Burst.
He's gonna punish it.
Yeah, he could punish. Get a little bit of a punish, though. Not a big one, though. But it's still okay. It's better than nothing.
Yeah, get the life lead out of this. So it's, exactly. It's a good trade.
Ocha, anyway, here you go. 6P in your face. I'm gonna slap you. It looks like he says this all the time. I'm gonna slap you.
Again, Ichigo catching the
Oh, and the command grab. So I'm gonna do, I think. No, it's not, the command grab doesn't
too much
do
health.
Well. Yeah.
Too much health.
Ooh, Fukio, here you go in your face. And you die. Yeah, that's it. Very nice recognition. Damn, that was really, really good. Good stuff. Okay, I think two rounds.
Ichigo adapted really well, actually.
Yeah.
And
good stuff.
Really, really aware of when Eddie is gonna come and guessing and reading his opponent on when he wants to use. So I think he really knows the matchup. And
yeah, he does.
Recognize the situation when most of Dato players are just Karakita likes to use to pop Eddie up.
Oh, again. Speaking of which, it's crazy. He's been on point with this, huh? It's crazy.
Yeah,
I only learned recently that the and another
only
time.
On the first match, only on the first match, Karakita could kind of freely use Eddie to put up pressure.
Yeah.
And but no, it's over. Like since the second
match, Ichigo's definitely on point.
The
yeah.
Pressure right now. Yeah.
Oh, couldn't quite convert. So okay, it's okay. Oh, okay. We're not.
Eddie's back. You got Eddie back.
Oh, okay. Once you do this, you get Eddie. Okay, I wasn't aware of this.
Yeah, if you use the sword, like you can go for the damage option, which is like the big frog, I think, for his overdrive, for Zato, it's your overdrive. Or if you use the sword, it pops up Eddie directly too.
Okay, that's cool. I wasn't aware. Okay, good to know.
So you have to choose, like, if you want Eddie on your wake up and your Kizumi and have Eddie back directly, or if you prefer the damage. So
I see.
It's really situational.
Ooh, 4HS into Eddie, into Zato. That really hurt a lot. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, he's trying to, like, alter his timing not to get. Yeah. Very nice awareness this time from Karikita-san to delay sending Eddie out.
Yeah,
and now he has him in sandwich. Let's see what happens. Very nice burst, but now, you're somewhere you don't want to be right now, Karikita-san.
Good patience, good defense. Too,
did you see this again? It's crazy.
Yeah. But I think he had more opportunities of getting AD out for that last match, so that's why he's ahead right now.
And finally, good
back throw. Yeah. Another corner pressure. Is it gonna make
it?
Yeah, that's gonna do it.
Yeah, that's gonna do it.
Job,
and here we go, staying alive, Karikita-san. Let's see what you can do. staying alive. Okay, two rounds of peas. Damn, we have a match right there. That's good.
Yeah,
nice.
Good job. I think he's changing a bit his rhythm on where he actually wants to use AD and using
exactly.
his bar to get his ward out to get AD back directly on the field. So
exactly. You can see that he's really alternating his timing to send Eddie out right now, and now
yeah,
he was able to anti-air him as well. Nice spikes from Eddie. Here we go. He got air grab right there. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, very
yeah,
nice confirm. That confirmed though. Yeah, first round goes to Ichigo, who's on match point right now. Let's see if Karikita-san is gonna be able to change it to bring it back. We'll see. Soko de wanaika. Here we go. Eat this into the corner. Of course, that's the Ichigo Express,
the Natto Express. Chip damage.
Yeah, the chip damage is out of the roof right now. Okay, he finally got Eddie out, trying to gain some. The command grab was baited. He saw it, he backdashed and he punished him accordingly. This is crazy. This
really
is,
good
yeah,
really
yeah
good
very good job.
From
yeah.
Ichigo.
Exactly.
He knows the matchup really well.
Yeah, you can see that he has a lot of experience in it. Like, it's just crazy.
He,
like
he,
I'm
know,
out of words.
The
like this.
Really
oh, and again
too.
The command
Ooh,
grab.
The
yeah, yeah. The command
and
grab
Ichigo
that was.
Make
yeah.
It.
Yeah.